So I'm going to attempt to make a mini vlog. It's only going to be a couple of minutes, but I'm going to see how well I can edit video
Let's
on 360
do it. Let's do
and
it.
How effective it is. Okay. Love you, mama.
Bye.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Bye.
See, I don't even have to point the camera. I can just stand here and you can see what's going on. Let's see how well it does in low light. Yay. Oh, and this is where Chava works, by the way. If you turn around, don't look at me right now. Look at where we're pulling up.
Oh, there's the exit. Oh, Lord, I'm going through the exit. Hallelujah.
Oh, and Luis is going the wrong way.
Oh.
I am still not used to holding this thing correctly because I don't know how the video is going to come out. And
that's
I'll probably
so cool.
Look
you can do front and back. Super. I didn't realize that.
Yeah, it's amazing. That's what I'm getting right there. And then we're going to see Chapsies.
With any.
I'm about to see Chapsies. In 3, 2, 1.
I'm going. How you doing, man?
It's pretty hard to get the children.
Look at him.
Would you guys like booth or table?
Let's go on a booth.
Booth?
This is like his first
meeting.
I'm
really proud of him.
Good dude.
It's so, like, literally, there was no one here. The hours in was like,
whoa, and here we are.
So, you guys want water? Tea? Hot tea?
We're gonna get some boba tea. Do we order that here or over there?
No, it's not actual boba tea.
Okay.
But it's mango.
I don't know what that is. What does it
and
look like?
So, this is reason number two why we came. Reason number one was to see Chelsea's. Reason number two
is
the tea. It's so good. And at the bottom, it has these mango fruit things. It's amazing. It's tea. It's so good.
Oh, look, they check out with the cool little. How do you guys.
I can barely understand.
How do you guys communicate? You just do it all yourself?
No.
Well, they're really mad.
Speaks English. And then Alex has the same English. And then there's another dude that you'll see running around. He's Alan. He's right there. And he understands English too. So I'm the only one that really speaks.
So you're important.
Yeah.
It's good.
Just need to buy like two things from here, and I want to keep the video short. So,
see you inside.
I don't have to. Like, I don't have to point it.
You don't like this?
What's up?
Just feel free to touch the screen and look around, or just move your phone. Either way. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna chill here for a bit. This is the problem when coming to IKEA. I want to buy everything. I just want to buy everything. I want to take it all, and I just want to stop at every stop and look at everything.
That is it all.
I need to pick one of these.
Oh, the comfy chairs?
Yes. Shark doo 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 doo, baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark. And this is where you pick up the stuff.
Yeah, I think I lost my dad here when I was young.
Onward. Where are we actually going?
I'm following Mark that way. Ready? She's gonna go on herself. Ready?
No, no,
three.
No, 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 no,
I'm just kidding.
We got Shell. What else did you
get? Elsa. Oh, and a battery. Elf on a shelf again. Christmas time. Hallelujah. Christmas time.
There's nothing new.
And our next destination, which is...
We're looking at shoe racks.
It's called Lustig.
Called a Lustig, what? Oh, I found it. Right here.
15.
Right here.
Oh, that's the thing. Okay.
And lastly, to finish this mini 360 vlog,